Hello everyone, I'm Milian Rich and welcome to my channel. Today's tarot reading and coffee cup reading is going to be about what is life bringing to you right now. So it's going to be within next week from the date when you're watching this video. And let's get started from the coffee cup reading, okay? Number one or number two in tarot reading, we will get some clarifications if we need, and we will see your emotional reactions on these events within this week. All right? So I hope you picked the cup. And for number one, let's do it. Let's see. What is life bringing to you right now? Right. All right. 1 second. Some of you has this, some like it's a competition is going to be within this week, or like enemies or competitors on your way in your life. So I can see here is the bear is hiding behind a little, you know, like hill or something, not hill, like a little rock maybe. So it's the bear is hiding. It means you're they're not opened competitors to you. They're doing everything behind your back. So within this week, try to be watchful. Okay, let's see. At work, within this week, you'll get some money at the beginning of the week. You're not gonna have any big unexpected expenses, all right? So, okay, the beginning of the week is gonna be quiet. Okay, I can see. Can you see this a big owl here, the big bird through the whole cup? This is gonna be your issue of this week. This why this competitor is hiding. So it's regarding, since the head of this owl on the work zone, so I can tell it's regarding your job. It's just so big for you now, and it means it's influencing the whole your life, right? It's influencing your financial status, your social status. Yeah. Okay, the owl, it's a good sign for you. You're gonna win because this enemy is not gonna hurt you. It's gonna be very weak against you. Okay. So you're gonna make a right decision. You will make right choice. Something you will do very properly, you know, smartly. You will be wise enough, and that's why your position is much stronger than the other one. It's maybe about the competition, maybe you're waiting for promotion or you're looking for a job. So among the other candidates, you're gonna be better. You're gonna be the best. Okay, I can see that center, but it's about your health. Now let's finish with the job. Okay, job. Okay, yes, exactly. This is going to be competition. Look, the work zone, you have to see it. This is riding person, right? Riding horse person, and behind another person on the horse, right? They're riding one after another to the left. It means it will be gone so fast. Within this week, the decision will be made. This competition is gonna be done. It's gonna be finished, right? But this is a big rocks here, right? It means within this week, you will overcome the obstacles, the problems, and very successfully, and you will be riding. And that's why the owl is here. So it means you're much smarter and better. Maybe you're more experienced, because the owl, it's about like good experience. All right, okay, about work, it's okay. So let's go for your health state within this week. Okay, some of you on a treatment, right? And you will start to feel better because the huge bear is in here. You can see it, like nose, eyes, is red mouth. A huge bear is walking, but walking like counterclockwise, so to the left. It means it's leaving you. Yes, and so it means you feel better. You're recovering, you're healing. Great, like it so far. And then, okay, what else? The center, right? You have to see it. This is like horse body and then human body. And it's, you know, with the arrow, it's trying to shoot someone. At the centaur, I think, right? That's a Greek symbol. Okay. What does it mean? It means you're rebirthing. Some of you is like feel so good, better, maybe treatment is working out very well, so you feel like it's like your rebirth, like or it sometimes it shows like if you were in an accident or something and you were like luckily survived, it can mean yes, like a rebirth, like new life, different one, and you're fighter, you're struggled, and you're winning. All right. No, a lot of small animals, like, you know, like turtles over there, I can see. This is, yes, it means your immune system is getting strong and it helps you, supporting you to be better, to get better. Okay, another riding horse here, like person is sitting on the horse and riding to the left, but it's the health zone. So some of you will go for checkup. It will be done within this week. I think it will be like short appointment. Mm-hmm. Okay, so how about private life? Let's see. Private life. Some of you is met already someone and trying to start the nice relationship, because I can see two kitties there forward, like kissing each other, you know, not kissing but we're like cuddling with each other. It means yes, it's just the beginning of your new relationship. It's just, you know, like so sweet, datings. Okay, what else? Private life. A lot of people around, you know, figures of people. Some of them are sitting, some of them are walking, some of them are just standing. So I think within this week, you're going to be around a lot of people somewhere. Maybe, I don't know, some public places. Public place, a lot of people, yeah, a lot. All right. So cute. Little bear, I can see. Little bear. Oh, you see it. So white one. So try to see it. Little bear is standing and the little cat is sitting on the back of the this bear. So the bear is scaring the cat. So for some of you, yes, you will meet someone. Yes, probably it's about new relationship, or probably it's about reconciliation for some of you who were in a conflict. Yep. Okay. It's so cute. Okay, I will not read that so tiny images, otherwise it will take us like 2 hours to read all of them. So let's talk only about big ones, right? Big of which are popping out. Okay, so what is in your heart? Oh, okay. So long, big, a long big bird. So does it? It means, I would say, something very, you know, curious around you, and it's bothering you a little bit, you know, like nosy person is around you, and it's somehow influencing you and irritating you, and wants to know everything. Oh, okay, this is for one of them. Another word I can see, two rabbits kissing each other by noses, you know, like kissing each other. Okay, some of you is gonna get married within this week, or maybe you will be engaged. Some of you will meet your new love. Some of you will decide, like will get news like about the pregnancy. Yep, congratulations. So cute. You have to see right on the bottom is two rabbits kissing each other. I hope you can see it. All right, this was the coffee cup reading for the next week. Now let's do the tarot reading. Let's see how it's going to be your emotional reaction within, after this week, right? How you will feel emotionally. There's a lot of things that are going to happen. It's going to be a busy week for you, especially in your private life and work, of course, at work. It's going to be something big about your job. Okay. So how you will feel at the beginning, in the middle, and at the end of the week. Mm-hmm. Yes, the beginning is going to be very busy for you, you see. Three of Wands, it's going to be very busy. You're going to have like new task to do, or it's going to be like a new project or something new. For those of you who were looking for a job, yes, it is like a training or something like tasks, something like interviews, you know, like you're going somewhere, you're starting. For some of you, it's promotion, right? And this cup is saying it's at work, something is gonna happen, but you will be winner, right? It's gonna be like competition for you. Okay, you will be so determined, you know, you will be very busy, and you will feel very once it's about ambitious, so you will be very determined to do it, to get it, to achieve it. And again, a lot of ones, five of wands. This is the competition. That's exactly what coffee cup says. It's about competitions, your enemies, competitors, who you're gonna fight with, you see, and they're all falling down. You're gonna win. Great. And at the end of the week, what we can see, this is the Hierophant. This is a traditional card. Everything will be like, you're blessed, you know, it's about blessing, and you're gonna overcome all your enemies, right? All your rocks on your way, all the problems. So you're gonna neutralize them. You're gonna be on the throne like this Hierophant. You will feel like your situation is stable, is strong, and your position is much better, right? And this is about, like, you will feel your lucky. It was very blessing week, and you were lucky and you achieved what you wanted, and you will feel so quiet and good, and you will think about a woman who will be next to you, who will support you, who will help you. For some of you, if it's about private relationship, your relationship, yes, this is a new beginning. You will meet someone, and then you will try to connect with this person, and then you will feel, okay, it's promising, like it's gonna start something new in your life, like a new cycle of your life in your private life. And these two rabbits kissing each other, I want to look at it again. So it means, yes, maybe you're gonna engage, or you're gonna propose, and then you see, and by the end of the week, everything will be stable, stabilized, quiet, and satisfactory. This was for number one. Now let's see For number two, what kind of week is going to be for you? Let's read it. Coffee cup reading first. All right. Ready? Okay, let's formulate the question. What is life bringing to you right now with the next week? Mm-hmm. Ooh, I can see. Uh-huh. Okay. For you, for those of you with number two, it's going to be a little bit difficult week, but not like a very difficult, like not like you will face some unresolvable issues. No, but that's not going to be easy going week. Ooh, okay. Okay. So over here, I can see the big rock is falling to the water. You can see it, right? Big rock is falling to the water. But it's falling to the water. It means this rock is moving away from your way. It's not falling on your road, right? It's falling to the water. It will sink down. That's a good sign. Okay. Now let's see. During this week, important event is gonna happen. Look at this woman. You see, this is black image. It's a very playful, flirty woman, very sexy looking, dancing around. And she is trying to tempting you. She's very seductive, you know, like about seduction is sexy, super sexy woman. Wow. Like a thin waist, right? And they're so so good shapes. All right. So okay, some of you is gonna meet such woman, and gonna be, maybe you're gonna have like sex within this week with this woman, or it's gonna be like a temptations and you will not take it, or seduction, or it's gonna be some very charming, playful woman on your way you will contact to, or it's gonna be new love on your way, new meeting, new dating, you know, something like that. But the woman on your way, it's gonna be important part of this week. And another, okay. So, this rock is about your work, that's for sure, because everything, the head of this bear is happening, everything is happening in your work zone, right? Mm-hmm. So, look, this is white image, a bear, you see, white bear standing, extending like poles, right, and walking forward, white bear, big one, walking forward to the right. Okay, well, it's a very good sign. And another sign is over here, you can see woman's face right next to the bears, woman's face, white one, woman's face. And it means in your, you're gonna have some, this rock is saying the same, right? You're gonna have at work some issues, or you're gonna looking for a job, or you are gonna get promotion, or you're gonna have a difficult task, or just in general some situation at work will be a little bit problematic for you. And this woman, I don't know who is it, you will know better, will help you to she will, maybe she will help you, maybe she's a colleague or manager or your supporter, right? Maybe it's your wife or girlfriend who is all the time there for you. But you will have this assistance or support, or it's going to be good advice from her. Okay, where are you walking? You're facing right this black thing, and to me it's coming like a pig. Look, the black image. You can see the pig, evil looking face of the pig, and on the pig's back is something disgusting. I don't know. To me, it's like a lot of legs full. Even when I'm looking at it, I feel disgusted. So it means something negative will happen at your work, but you're gonna handle it. So because you're not coward, you know, you're very courage, and you're walking, you're facing right at them, and you're gonna win them. They are much smaller than you, right? Much smaller than this bear. It means your position is better, your position is much stronger, and you're not afraid of them. You're walking right towards them, and you're gonna win. You're gonna be successful, right? Another thing, okay, right below of this peak you can see the dying bird. You see the black image, the bird which is falling. You can tell she's dying, not just falling, it's like dying bird. Black big bird dying, it means it was like bad news, but you neutralize it somehow because it's next to you and you're moving towards it. Okay, good, that's good, very good. Gossips, a lot of gossips. You see, like this is the branch, and like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 birds sitting on the branch. Five birds sitting. It means there are gossips around you, about you. It's okay, don't pay attention. Yeah, they can talk whatever they want, right? Never pay attention on gossips. Okay, a tree. This is a big tree, you can see it, right? Tree with a not like very big branches, but they're like looking like falling down. It's the tree. And you it's about your family. Maybe you will visit your family, or you have your family support or something like that, about your family. To me, tree, it's always like a sign of family. Okay. A lot of little small images, but I don't think we need to pay attention on them because they're so tiny. They're so tiny, and I would like to talk only about the big images, all right? Because if it's big, it means it's important. What is life, what is coffee grounds is trying to tell you, like this, pay attention for this part of your life, right? For this one. Okay, gossips, they were pretty big. Nothing is bothering you, you know, your heart is clean, quiet, you see? Nothing is like, you don't have a lot of anxieties, you know, like to be in depression or to worry about something so much. And, okay, I can see around your heart zone like a fence around. For some of you, it means like you closed your heart from relationships. Maybe you're too busy or something like that. Or some of you just disappointed and or you want to take some time, you know, to stay away from any relationships, like a fence around you. Mm-hmm. And on the heart, you have to see it. Okay, right on the bottom, it's a baby walking, hey, you know, extending hands like that and smiling, and a little head, and it's a short little, so it's like a toddler age, so young, very young. Baby, I don't know, it might be a boy, a girl, doesn't matter, but it's just a happy looking baby. And it's walking to the right, it's coming to you, right? It's on your heart, right on your heart. So this is what is your heart is full about, the love to this baby. Or maybe you're thinking about this baby, maybe, I don't know what kind of baby. Maybe it's your child, maybe it's your relatives, or no. You know, better coordinated with your life, but on your heart it's this baby, very happy looking baby. I love it. Okay, great. This is your cup, or a coffee cup reading. It will be a little bit difficult week, but you can handle it. Let's see what our tarot reading is going to tell you. What kind of week is going to be? What kind of emotions you will have within this week? At the beginning, in the middle, and at the end of the week. And of course, from the date when you're watching this video, okay? Since it's a timeless video. Okay, let's see. For number two, emotional reaction. The beginning, the middle of the week, and at the end. Uh-huh. Let's see. The beginning of the week, I want to compare with the cup reading. At the beginning of the week, you will try to figure out what's going on around you. You will try to see everything from the different angle, right? This is, look at this guy. He's in a very uncomfortable position. The bird is carrying him in the sky. That's not comfortable, right? Looking. So that's why you have this, you know, difficult situation. This is pigs, right? And some nasty, I don't know what is the animal it is. So, and yes, you're gonna face some difficult situation. You have to, you know, to handle this situation. And in the middle of the week, you see everything is gonna balance out. Temperance, by temperance, everything will work out. In the middle, yeah, because in the middle of the week, this bear right here, it's in the middle, so you will finish this problem, you will get it done in the middle, and so you will feel your life is balanced out, you handled, you managed, and you're strong, and you stabilize your life. All right. At the end of the week, five of cups. Let me see why it's something is will upset you. Something will upset you, but in the cups I didn't see anything like that. Just gossips I can see. By the end of the week you will hear about some gossips, right? These birds. Maybe these gossips will somehow impact your mood. I don't know. No, but you will just. Emotionally, it's your emotional reaction. Maybe you will react like what people are talking about, in which way, so you will not like it so much. Or maybe this is the baby on your heart. Maybe you miss a baby somehow, some of you, so that's why you feel a little bit sad, because you're missing this baby, because this baby right on your heart. And but it's not a, you know, it's not hard situation. It's just about your mood, little bit at the end of the week, right? So this is what cup coffee reading and tarot reading, the combination, how your week is going to be. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and leave your comments. And I wish you to be successful within this week and neutralize all your enemies and competitors. Be the best one. Thank you for watching and bye.